Всем привет, друзья, с вами снова Катя, мы продолжаем проходить третий Mass Effect, и в прошлой серии мы закончили достаточно криповую серию в колонии Азаре, разобрались там с кучей банши, и, ну, в этой серии мы с вами полетим на Цитадель, чтобы встретиться со всеми нашими друзьями. Но для начала давайте поговорим с ними здесь, на борту Нормандии.
Это была тяжелая миссия. The Reapers are an ingenious and ruthless enemy. Poor Rila. Ingenious. Never met a real Ardok Yakshi. Not that I know of, anyway. I think I dodged a bullet there. Seriously, I think I would have been a goner. Good to see you.
Все понятно. Так, здесь еще в баре сидят Гарус и Явик. Мне прям интересно, что они могут обсудить-то.
Everybody was fighting the Rakdos. Trying to push them back through the relay. Finally, the Krogan were turned loose. And stop them.
I see.
But when the Krogan rebelled, we had to deploy the Genophage to stop them. Wasn't the only rebellion. 1,000 years later, the Geth revolted against the Quarians. That was a whole other war. Then along came the humans. My own people tangled with them for a while, and now, to top it all off, we've got the Reapers. What about you?
The Ouroboros fought the Densorin. The Andoromai conquered the Vandomar, and the Jatil turned against the Jah.
So, I guess nobody really ever gets their act together.
The Sinriel claim to have found the path to eternal peace.
What happened?
The Dittaker preferred war and wiped them out.
I hope you guys had alcohol.
Ну да.
Some of the crew seem shocked by the monstrosities we have encountered. They haven't seen what the Reapers could corrupt after 100 years. That was our war. Every battle conjured a new nightmare. This human holds such childish views of war. Your species has much to learn. Commander.
Понятно.
Samara's the kind of soldier we need in this war. Nothing gets in her way. I just hope I'm not in her way someday. That woman means business. Now it's a mutated Asari. The Reapers are just a giant nightmare factory that never ends. I can only imagine what the Reapers are doing to the Drell. Or the Hanar. Or the Vorcha. This could get a lot worse before it gets better. Not right now.
Понятно. Ну, по крайней мере, хоть какие-то...
It's a brilliant tactic, when you think
что?
About
что?
It.
Что? Что?
But it's evil.
When has that
что
ever
еще?
Mattered in war?
Yeah, but... Converting other life forms into Reapers? I can't wrap my head around that.
Makes sense to me. It ensures you never run out of cannon fodder. Eliminates any local resistance. And for every soldier you add, your enemy loses two. The one you converted, and his buddy on the other side who can't pull the trigger on a friend.
You sound like you admire them.
Same way I admire a virus or a thresher maw. They've adapted perfectly to their situation.
But the Reapers want to destroy us.
And I have no intention of letting them. But if you don't respect your enemy's capabilities, you're in for one nasty surprise after another.
Хорошая, кстати, позиция. Противника своего надо уважать. Так, ладно, погнали уже в конце концов на Цитадель, потому что иначе, если я сейчас продолжу всем этим заниматься, я туда тупо не доберусь еще и как минимум серии 2. Вот, а я бы этого не хотела, если честно. Так, трейнер.
The Crucible Project received some new tech from the Asari government. I'm glad they've
decided
to help the war
effort. О боже.
Everybody has to fight now, no matter how close you are.
Не поворачивай ее так.
I learned that the hard way. Commander.
Понятно. Когда она так поворачивает шею, это ужасно. У нее голова сразу так выворачивается, это просто капец какой-то. Так, ну вроде здесь ничего такого нету. Я хотела за кадром полетать посканировать, но я этого так и не сделала, поэтому хрен с ним, потом здесь посканирую, поищу всякие вещи. А сейчас на Цитадель, в конце концов. В конце концов. Так. Что за солдат?
I recovered Prothean data drives from Garvug.
Ага.
I'll have them brought here.
Commander Shepard. Thank you.
Так, протанские носители
данных. I'm sure
данных.
That'll help with any operation.
Так, походу, вот оно, порог Вальхаллы, да, это ж вот оно, вот это задание выполнилось. Давайте посмотрим, так. Да, точно, порог Вальхаллы выполнилось, все супер, я его вычеркиваю. Там как раз протанские данные нужно было найти. Так, я предлагаю вообще сейчас пойти. Короче, предлагаю пойти сейчас снизу вверх. Не сейчас. Прости меня, любовь моя, но не сейчас. Потом. К Гарусу мы вообще пойдем в самую последнюю очередь, потому что я самое вкусное хочу оставить на потом. Так, для начала в доках нам надо сдать задание. Или получить задание, я не помню. Во-первых, тут должен быть Кортес. Да, вот я хотела с ним поговорить.
You okay?
I've just been standing here, holding this for I don't know how long. He'll always be a part of me.
Your past is yours. No one can take that away.
I love you, but I know you. Don't make me an anchor. Promise me, Steve.
Goodbye, Robert. I'm glad you came. I just need a few moments to myself.
Да вообще без вопросов, конечно. Конечно. Так, тут было какое-то задание, связанное с медикаментами вроде как. Так.
Thank you,
а, понятно. Что у нас здесь есть? Улучшение магазина? Нет. Лезвие инструментрона? Нет. Хищник? Нет. Длинный ствол? Давайте купим. Так, Джеймс. Господи, что ты делаешь?
Джеймс?
Commander, what brings you down here?
I was about to ask you that.
Well, after our little chat, I made up my mind. I'm gonna join the N7 program.
And awesome. You're celebrating by getting a tattoo?
Sort of. See, there's no official channels to go through right now. So, I guess this is my way of making it official. Technically, I'm just an N7 recruit, but, you know, I figure with you as my training officer, how could I fail, right?
I'm flattered, but I wouldn't exactly say I'm training you.
Not officially, but what the hell is in this goddamn war? I'm just saying, whether you like it or not, you're my direct superior, and you're N7. So I take my leave from you, and you know, I'll take whatever advice you got.
Really?
Sure, the good advice.
Well, they wouldn't ask you if they didn't think you could handle it.
Here's hoping.
But the real work starts now.
Uh-huh. I know it seems like I don't take things seriously, but when I commit to something, I fully commit.
Clearly.
Hey, I won't let you down.
The only person you need to prove yourself to is the one standing in the mirror every morning.
Good point.
You know, that's gonna sting for a few days. You gonna be ready for duty?
Always. Hey, maybe we should get matching.
You want me to get an N7 tattoo?
N7? Sure. Or you could get my name done. Somewhere special.
You're such a tease, Vega.
Who, me?
You ever gonna make good on all this flirting?
I didn't mean to...
Все сразу слился, моментально.
That's what I thought. Later, Lieutenant.
Later.
Господи, когда дело пахнет жареным, он сразу сливается моментально.
Ай,
так, а ты все еще ждешь своих предков, да? Где Танька?
I'm sure they will. I'll drop by later to check in, if that's okay.
Okay.
Какая прелесть. Боже, милота, прям милота. Так.
I heard about the horrible things Cerberus did during the coup.
That's not the organization I joined. I've heard so many sad stories. These people have lost so much.
Здесь врача уже нету. Так, вот Тактус, мне с ним поговорить надо было. Точно. Медикаменты.
I recognize you. You're Commander Shepard.
And you must be Tactus.
Are the refugees consider you their leader?
Yes. Someone needs to sort out this mess. CSEC has tightened access to the Citadel, and we've got desperate people down here with no place to go.
I also hear you need basic medical supplies. Dr. Chakwas spoke of a mutually beneficial trade.
I tried to be clear. In my experience, the Alliance looks out for their own. Trust is a hard thing to come by these days. I know you need our military supplies, but they're worth far more than your basic meds. Her offer wasn't satisfactory.
Your people need our supplies, and my people need every edge we can get. Your combat-grade meds will make a difference. And our mission may just save everyone. Now's not the time for pettiness or mistrust.
With our day-to-day worries, it's easy to forget we are all in this together. I'll have my people contact yours. You'll have your supplies as soon as possible.
Спасибо тебе большое. Так, задание выполнено или нет? Цитадель... Военные медикаменты. Ага, то есть теперь надо вернуться к Чакваз. Так, Чакваз. Я себе записываю, потому что этих заданий столько, что это просто мама не горюй. Так, что-нибудь еще у нас здесь есть? Все, можно идти на уровень посольств, значит. Так, во-первых, с нами тут хотел поговорить Явик. Давайте пообщаемся.
Hell of a view, isn't it?
During our war, this place became a myth to my people. A dream glimpsed only in the memory shards. The Citadel was both the heart of our civilization and its demise.
The Reapers hit here first, didn't they?
No one I knew had ever seen the Citadel. To be here now, I don't know what to think.
It might not seem like much, but a Prothean is standing on the Citadel alive. That's a victory in itself.
Perhaps. When things were at their darkest, we used to tell stories, imagining the wonders of this place. The seat of our empire. The power to sway worlds. The galaxy belonged to us.
Nowadays, a lot of races have embassies here.
It's true, then. You share power with the rest?
It's not perfect, but it's kept the peace. Most of the time.
Pardon me. This one has been listening. This one suspects you are a Prothean.
I remember your kind when you were still minnows in the ocean.
This one is unworthy. This one has seen the face of an enkindler.
They consider your kind to be their gods.
A pity we did not teach them to speak better.
You're really a Prothean?
I am.
But if you lost the last war, what hope do we have?
For many, there may be no hope. The Reapers killed trillions in my cycle. The odds of being among the living...
I don't think that's gonna work.
But you are still alive now. That alone is a miracle. And you still have the power to fight. My people knew your kind when you were young. Turian, Asari, Hannah. There was potential in all of you. Now you must seize that potential and become the weapon you are meant to be. The weapon that tells the Reapers we are not machines. We are alive, and we will fight back.
Thank you. That meant a lot. Commander Shepard, it must be an honor to have a Prothean fighting alongside you.
He's starting to learn his way around. Javik is one of the best soldiers I've ever seen.
The commander is a capable warrior as well. For a human who once lived in caves.
Спасибо, это хороший
комплимент. Thank you, commander. I've enjoyed my time here, walking among the young. I will see you back on the Normandy.
Окей, до встречи. Ну, поболтали мы неплохо, по-моему. О, тут и Самара заодно.
I hoped you'd come. I won't remain here much longer.
What are you doing on the Citadel, Samara?
I suppose I came to say goodbye. Falaire is safe, and Rila is at rest. I felt the need to speak to you before heading to battle. I want you to know there is no one else I'd rather see leading us in our last hours.
We'll make the galaxy proud. The largest fleet in history is already on our side.
It is impressive. Most would have deemed such an alliance impossible. But, Shepard, be sure to assess your force's strengths and weaknesses before setting out.
What are the other Justicars doing for the war?
Most have made it home. They will attempt to hold Thessia. With the odds we face, it's possible our order will no longer exist after this war.
There's that few of you?
Our numbers were never great. We must prepare to sacrifice ourselves, if that is what's required.
Was being a Justicar worth it if that's how it all ends?
The Justicars were formed to bring order to a world that laughs at the notion. The role is solitary. Its demands are lonely and uncompromising, often to the point of pain. But following the code left me with no regrets. Take that for what you will.
You know, I never asked you if your code has anything useful on fighting Reapers.
Treat them as any other enemy. Show no quarter, mercy, or weakness. The only difference is the scale of our foe. The code is too strict to account for such small discrepancies.
Is that how you see it too?
You yourself killed a Reaper on the Citadel, and then another on T'Chanka. I can only follow such bravery.
Я не убивала жнеца на Тучанке, это сделал молотильщик, это не я. Да и как бы на Цитадели я бы не сказала, что это я была. Не я вообще.
Will Falaire be all right in the monastery? Or what's left of it?
We spoke for some time. It won't be easy. But if there is a way to survive, Falaire will find it. It was good to see her again. Perhaps it's unseemly for a Justicar to dwell so much on her family.
I'm just happy things worked out.
I was fortunate that Falaire saw things so clearly. And it would have turned out quite differently without your intervention. Thank you.
Good luck out there, Samara.
You as well. I don't know if you believe in such things. But Goddess go with you, Shepard. We'll both be tested in fire soon enough.
Так это что, все, что ли?
Hello again, Shepard.
А, это все.
Goodbye, Samara.
Farewell, Shepard.
Все понятно. Так. Тут у нас что-то было с послом Волосов. Вот, и я... Так, коммуникационный терминал, это здесь мы с Мирандой поговорим. Так, медикаменты, изначально предназначавшиеся для оккупированных зон, были перенаправлены на Цитадель, поскольку из-за вторжения жнецов доставка их по адресу невозможна. Сейчас они опечатаны и хранятся в доках, но распоряжением Спектра их можно выдать больнице Гуэрта, конечно. Местонахождение Дина Колорлока сейчас неизвестно, биометрические анализы не обнаружили его ни в одном кабинете, в последний раз его видели в ни в одном месте. В последний раз его видели в его кабинете рядом с посольством людей. Так, запросы спектра. Так, стабилизаторы нагрева. А, как раз вот они сейчас у меня будут. Отлично, наконец-то я их купила. Так, и в принципе все. Я могу купить черную вдову. Наконец-то. Да, детка. Все, у меня осталось 4000 кредитов, но похрен, у меня есть черная вдова. Ох. Так, ладно, давайте с Мирандой поговорим. Она давно хотела с нами пообщаться.
Good to see you're all right, Shepard.
Ну, как сказать?
What's going on?
Couldn't meet in person. The Citadel is too dangerous right now. I heard about the attempted coup.
Yeah, with Kai Lang's help, Udina nearly seized control.
Kai Lang? That slippery bastard still alive?
He's alive and right in the middle of all this.
That complicates things. I'll be on my guard. Look, I don't have much time, but I learned what happened to my sister.
Where is she?
I don't know that yet, but my father was definitely responsible. If he's done anything to her, I'll kill him.
Miranda.
Shepard, listen. I'm being hunted by Cerberus assassins, a lot of them. I need to stay out of sight.
What? Why?
I heard a rumor, maybe more, that my father is working on something for the elusive man. Something big.
Why would your father be working with the elusive man? Especially now.
My father is ruthless about preserving his legacy.
Legacy?
He has an obsession with making his mark in history, ensuring his dynasty lasts forever.
And you think the elusive man made him an offer?
Exactly.
Whatever's going on with your father can't be good. We have to figure this out.
I agree, but I need to do this myself. It's time I stopped running from him.
You're sure?
Yes. I can't think straight until I know Ari is safe.
Be careful.
I can't promise that, Shepard. Could you?
No. I couldn't.
Так, у нас, по-моему, появилось... вроде как теперь у нас будет задание, связанное с Мирандой, потому что я помню, что мы должны были ей помочь как-то. Вроде бы. Либо она с нами еще раз свяжется, и тогда мы с ней полетим на задание, потому что я помню, что там точно было что-то связанное с ней. Так, а теперь нам, наверное, пора в Президиум. Наверное. Так.
Commander Shepard, maybe I can help. The banner of the 1st Regiment is waiting for you at Bay D-24.
The banner of Commander Shepard.
Всё, отлично.
I owe you a drink, right? We'll hold that banner proudly as we take our home.
Наконец-то. Спасибо большое за подсказку, за то, что сказали мне, где сидит этот турианец, чтобы дать ему наконец-таки это знамя. Слава Ситам. Так, ну чё, пообщаемся?
Hey, Commander! I was just about to get us another round.
So, looks like you two are having fun.
Yes. Joker has been smiling and laughing at a significantly higher rate since he and I agreed upon a relationship. I mean, he is happier.
Да он вообще прям светится весь.
It seemed like you two might make a good match.
I was not so certain. When I first presented his body to Jeff, he seemed aloof.
Really? What did Joker say?
He said I didn't have to conform to some feminine ideal in order to impress him. I then called him on his bullshit, and we then proceeded to talk normally. After your encouragement, his attitude exhibited signs of change. He said he was reluctant, but you convinced him to go for it.
I might have helped a little.
I see. Thank you for your support, Shepard. This is proving to be an illuminating experience.
Я тоже так думаю.
I always thought this place would be cool if it didn't involve so much walking.
If you're in pain, I could carry you.
А, это было бы ужасно.
You just introduced me as your personal assistance mech.
Yeah, well, it was the only way to get you inside.
But you know I am not one. Why deceive others?
You don't really want to introduce yourself as an AI with Reaper-based code. They would lynch you.
That would be an inefficient way to render me non-functional.
Ай, женщина, идите нафиг, пожалуйста.
Counselor Tables.
Hot, but points off for attitude.
Shaira, the consort.
Hot, I guess? Can we stop this? You're creeping me out.
Dalatras Linron.
Ew.
Your turn.
Все понятно. Так, в принципе, мы можем идти дальше. И наконец-таки я могу пойти в президиум. А, так, что это за мужик здесь? Нет, я думала, что это какое-то задание, но нет. И опять я не пришла в общину президиума. Я решила, что лучше буду по порядку. Так, у нас здесь больница Гуэрта. Господи, больных становится все больше и больше. Это ужасно. Это ужасно, что их становится так много. Так, Джейкоб у нас здесь, да? Что у нас тут? Ничего нет. Оно и к лучшему. Так, ну что, Джейкоб, пообщаемся.
Hey, Shepard. I'm glad to see you. I know things are crazy right now.
Exactly. So you have to take the moments when you can. What's going on with the Crucible?
That project is crazy. Freaking huge. And all these brilliant minds are working night and day trying to figure it out. I wish you could see them. Heads down, piecing it together. It's something to see. We'll get this Crucible built, Shepard. And then, we'll win this thing. I feel it. Do you feel it?
Yeah, sure. I feel it. And I'm counting on you and everyone there. Get it done.
Believe it.
It was interesting to meet Bryn. How is she?
She's great, actually. It's good to see her work without the distraction of having to worry about the colony.
And you and her?
We're having a baby, Shepard.
Wow. Congratulations.
Wasn't exactly planned, but I'm looking forward to it. I'm gonna be a better father than mine was. Do the whole thing right. It's,
One more thing to fight for.
You got that right. Bryn wants to name it after you.
Really?
Yeah. Shepard.
That's nice.
Yeah. I'm gonna talk her out of it. No offense.
None taken.
Good.
So what's going on with you? You still like what you're doing?
Things are good. I'm good.
Still not tempted to come back to the Normandy?
Always tempted, Shepard. But no.
So, you working on the Crucible?
Don't get me wrong. I'm smart. But not that smart. Hackett keeps me busy, though.
How's he doing?
Holding up. If they make old guys any tougher than that, I'd like to see it.
I'm glad we had time to talk.
Me too. Gotta take the moments when you can. So true. And Shepard, thanks again for getting my people out alive.
Take care, Jacob.
You too, Shepard. I'm thinking about you out there. Stay safe.
Женщина, что вам надо? Идите в баню. Так. А, вот, нам тут надо сдать задание одно по турианскому яду.
I overheard what you said. I found this at a Cerberus station. A poison tailored to Turians.
Let me see. Yes, I think this is it. With these schematics, we should be able to come up with an antidote. Thank you. The General might pull through because of this.
Вот и замечательно.
Yes, General Corellius should make a full recovery. He's already awake.
Ага, уже. Через 2 секунды буквально. Ну, ладно, неважно. Главное, что мы задание с вами сдали, и теперь наконец-таки можем пойти вообще до президиума, черт возьми. Я все никак не могла до туда дойти. Так, ну что, получай.
I couldn't help but overhear your conversation. Maybe these heating stabilizer schematics could help.
This is amazing. The colonists, my sister, will be most pleased. Thank you. I am in your debt.
Да на здоровье. На здоровье. Так, сейчас к Ляре подойдем. У меня денег, по-моему, у меня же денег нету, точно. А, 21 тысяча уже, то есть какие-то деньги все же есть. Но не так. Вся эта фигня по мелочи. Ну да, как-то так, фигня всякая. Хрен с ним, со всеми этими деталями.
You sure you don't want to do something a little more exciting?
I love this part of the Presidium. It reminds me of where I grew up.
Where's that?
Armali, back on Thessia. My mother and I lived beside a park. I spent hours there.
Doing what?
Reading, exploring. Getting in trouble, digging for ruins in the grass.
You're kidding.
I was very young.
Yeah, that's actually pretty cute.
No one else thought it was funny. Oh, the lecture my mother gave me. But she did buy me my first history book the next day. I miss her, Shepard.
What was she like?
She was confident and kind. She loved to wear yellow. I thought she was the most beautiful woman in the world.
You'll be okay, Liara.
Maybe you're right. Thank you, Shepard. I feel better. I wish we could spend more time together like this. Just friends.
It'd be nice. And who knows? Maybe you'll settle down after this.
You don't really see me going into civilian life, do you?
No. But I guess that's one more reason we should keep in touch.
Someone to share a few secrets with now and then?
You got it.
Все эти разговоры были сделаны для того, чтобы в итоге поставить точку в отношениях, в романтических линиях, потому что, как вы видите, здесь у нас был вариант, в котором мы могли высказать романтическое пристрастие к Ляре, а могли ее отшить, и, собственно, мы ее отшили, потому что, ну, к сожалению, мой выбор очевиден, я выбираю Гарруса. Так. Ничего полезного здесь пока что нет. Так, здесь. Да как-то тоже нет.
Her name is
Weshra. I have an audio log for you.
For me?
Еще один сет квест.
Oh no. Oh, Tasha. Thank you for bringing this back. At least I know what happened.
Ну, это я просто помнила, что она здесь стоит. Так, теперь нас здесь ждет Кайден, чтобы пообедать. Вот он.
Surprised this place can still get supplies for a menu like this.
Maybe it's better if we don't ask how or where.
I'm glad we're taking the time to do this. I could use a sanity check.
Things have been pretty crazy.
You know, my life flashed in front of my eyes on Mars. And there weren't enough moments like this with people I care about.
How are you feeling these days?
Feeling up to whatever the Reapers throw at me. And grateful that I convinced you to sit down for half a second and relax.
Yeah. I think it's a good time for us to have a heart-to-heart. What are you drinking?
If you're trying to butter me up, it might take a nice steak sandwich, too.
So?
Shot of whiskey and a good old Canadian lager. Think they have it?
More likely to have Batarian shard wine.
At my parents' place in Vancouver, drank more than a few beers on their balcony, looking over English Bay. Yeah. Beautiful view. You know what, though? I feel good about our chances.
Yeah?
Yeah. Lets me sleep better at night.
You're not sleeping, Kaiden?
Maybe a little restless. The war isn't the only thing keeping me up at night. I wonder about us.
Us?
I have feelings for you, Shepard. And
Господи,
I want more.
Что?
I want to understand what this is between us.
Это ужасно. Это ужасно, просто ужасно.
What do you want?
Прости меня, Кайден, но я выбираю Гарус.
I'm sorry, Caden, but we should just keep it professional.
Right. Как это отвратительно.
Well, not the answer I was hoping for.
Times are complicated.
Oh, I understand. That's okay. So, when does that steak get here? Incidentally, you better be buying now.
What'd you call it? A sanity check?
Mm. Sanity check.
Это так ужасно просто, настолько ужасно. Ой, я ненавижу вообще эти моменты. Потому что в игре есть два персонажа, которые были влюблены в нас на протяжении всех трех частей. Это Лиара и Кайден. И вот отшивать их обоих — это просто ужасно, отвратительно, блин, просто капец. Почему? Вот почему я не могла бы расстроиться и просто, блин, сделать счастливым каждого из них? Это, блин, такое свинство, что нельзя как-то Шепард разделиться на три части и быть одновременно с ними всеми. Блин, ну, это, конечно, слегка свинство по отношению к каждому из них в отдельности, но не знаю. Но Барла вон, тем не менее, отмечается в банке. Твою же мать! Как меня бесит, что я не могу его найти в этом гребаном банке. То ли он у меня залагал, то ли еще что-то. Но я не знаю, мне вообще нужно с ним разговаривать или нет. Вот я не понимаю. Он стоял вот здесь за прилавком, но теперь он тут не стоит. Вот что теперь делать? Вот что теперь делать? Я не знаю, ладно. Все задания, которые я более-менее выполнила, я сдала. Так, осталось только... так... Офисный комплекс, охранник посольства. Так, пойдемте сейчас разберемся с заданием... по поводу посла Волосов. Так, посольство. К Гарусу я пойду вообще в самом конце. Потому что надо как-то будет перебить все эти задания приятными моментами. С моим самым любимым на свете турианцем. Так, охранник, по-моему, вот этот вот, да? Да.
Was the Volos ambassador here earlier?
Yes, he was, commander.
I need in. Spectre business.
I'll unlock the office when you're ready.
Я готова, погнали.
You've never been this uncooperative with us before, Ambassador.
That's because you were actually doing some good in the galaxy before.
Has that changed? How many colonies would be gone if we hadn't taken action against the collectors?
Вообще-то не вы, а я.
Too many. But fighting the Alliance...
must continue in order to end the war. We understand it took a lot for you to reach out to Cerberus, Ambassador Korlak. We ask that you trust us a little longer.
You people are monsters!
Ambassador, please.
Hundreds dead. Udina betraying the Council. I should have cut ties with you ages ago.
And what will that accomplish now? The risks you took by passing information to Cerberus, it's left you in an interesting position. If you sever contact, we can't protect you from the consequences.
I don't. I have no time for this.
We'll speak again. Have a good day, Ambassador Korlak.
The Turians think I'm still working for Cerberus. They've put a price on my head. I can't go to CSEC, but Cerberus has plans. An entire Turian colony rests on my life. If anyone finds this, I hid a tracking receiver in the office suite beside the human embassies.
Понятно, его кто-то... Вот он, Заид, где? Ну, наконец-то.
Заид?
Ага. Так, нам теперь надо найти жучок. Он где-то... Ага, вот он.
Commander Shepard, can you hear me?
Yes. Yes, I can hear you.
Tell me where you are.
We're still near the Presidium. C-Sec will check Selkish arms when they realize I'm missing.
They won't give a damn when they realize you sold them out to Cerberus.
Wait. Cerberus is planning to attack a colony that...
Stay calm. Help's coming.
Вот это поворот вообще. Поворотный поворот. Ух. Так. Now
arriving. Zaid used to work for Cerberus. Ask him why he's here.
Why? Why go after your old employer, Zaid?
How you know my name all of a sudden?
Good question.
No, the Krogan are the only race that can fight on the toxic world, so they need support. Well, ideally,
еще одно
like
задание.
They're good in mountains, immune to toxins, ferociously loyal to their riders. Yes, they'd be ideal. Unfortunately, they were driven to extinction during the Rachni War.
Останки как лизавра, господи боже, еще одно задание. Какой ужас. Так, как лизавра, это тоже надо записать. Так, соларианец, соларианец у квартир. Это капец. Сколько ж гринда мне предстоит. А-а-а, умереть не встать.
Damn, wrong door.
Да блин, в смысле?
To stop Cerberus.
Cerberus is after a Turian colony. Kill me, and they get it.
Drop my name.
Shepard's investigating. She's a recent acquaintance.
How recent?
Very.
Shit. Alright, I'm listening.
Zaid, привет, дружище.
Shepard.
Реально.
Glad I wasn't just making an ass of myself off
Ryan. 100 лет не виделись.
Undisciplined bastards. This is what I get for signing up at the last minute.
Where's Korlak?
I'm here, Commander. I... You saved my life. I almost died because the Turians thought I was still with Cerberus.
Did those mercs hurt you?
I'm fine. They wanted me alive until the fees were delivered for my capture. They didn't care about what I had to say.
You kept mentioning a colony in your message.
Information on a Turian planet's defense system. They'll strike soon. But if I tell you which planet they're attacking, Cerberus will know I turned traitor.
Turn? You already betrayed your own people.
We saved your life. Tell us what planet you put in danger.
I can offer a bargain. The Volus bombing fleet. In tactical terms, it's worth far more than a colony.
Or you could give us both.
You can warn the Turians there'll be an attack, Commander. That should be general enough to ward off suspicion.
You tried to do the right thing before. It failed because you trusted the wrong people. Now here's your chance to make up for it. You're giving us Volus support, and you're going to help us make Cerberus pay for using you.
I can't.
You can.
Waste of everyone's time trying to appeal to a Volus's better nature, Shepard.
Aphis. The colony's name is Aphis. Cerberus wants its shipyards.
And the bombing fleet?
Yes, it's yours, Commander. I'll speak with Citadel Security about this incident. You have my thanks.
Ну, знаешь, это тебе спасибо, что ты нам это
Zaid, what are you doing here?
Later. C6 on their way. Won't be too pleased with the mess we left them. Catch up with me at the docks, if you like.
Конечно, конечно, я приду в доки. Я вообще со второй части хотел с тобой поболтать. Бомбардировщики волосов мы в итоге с вами получили. Так, давайте сходим в доки, сейчас пообщаемся с Заидом немножко, поболтаем. И вроде как задание с послом волосом мы с вами в итоге выполнили, да? Да, вроде да. Все, отлично, можно эту хрень все вычеркивать. Супер. Ой, насколько всего еще надо собрать, это жесть. А, вот он, господи. Капец, обошла все доки пока.
What the hell are you looking at?
Nothing. Nothing.
Wondered if you'd show up, Shepard. Figured you'd be too busy recruiting goddamn armies for this war you're in charge of.
I could always use more help.
I'll bet. I've seen footage of what happened on Earth. Tell you what. I'll see if some old contacts of mine are still around.
Whoa,
can't
whoa,
promise
whoa.
You anything, but if enough of them are still breathing, I can lend a hand.
Спасибо тебе большое, Заид. Прям моментально
подготовился. Прям, в смысле, согласился. Real popular after that. We couldn't boot him from the Suns fast enough. Should have ended his tenure with a bullet.
Синее светило. Если вы помните, Заид Масани в свое время основал эту банду Синее светило, которая сейчас нам помогает с Горном.
Do you know the current leader of the Suns?
Все, поняла. Больше не о чем разговаривать, но самое главное, что он нам поможет. Круто. Так, и теперь мы можем с вами в конце концов пойти в доки Нормандии и погулять с Гарусом. Все, Заид, я тебя не слушаю. Здравствуй, любовь моя. Ну что, пойдем?
Shepard, glad you came.
What'd you have in mind?
Something that doesn't involve fighting Reapers.
I don't think they've conquered the bar yet.
I already scoped it out. But then I thought, if this was my last day alive, I'd actually like to remember it.
So?
So, I had an idea.
Where are we going?
Somewhere we're not supposed to.
Now you're talking.
Ever have that one thing you always wanted to do before you died, Shepard?
I've woken up with a Turian next to me.
Still trying to make me blush.
Until it works. So what's your one thing?
The whole time I worked at CSEC, I'd stare up at the top of the Presidium and say to myself, I want to go up there. But I never did. There were 137 regulations telling me I couldn't.
So you got them changed?
No. Now I just don't give a damn.
Ну теперь же ты же не из СБЦ, поэтому ты можешь плюнуть на все эти правила. Все верно. Все правильно сделал.
Figured it's time to do something stupid just for the hell of it. Might be the last chance we ever get.
It's incredible.
I'd be lying if I said I didn't hope it would inspire a certain mood.
Something on your mind?
It seemed like you needed time to figure us out. Are you ready to be a one Turian kind of woman?
The only thing that made leaving Earth bearable was knowing you were out there somewhere.
I felt the same way. The worst part about the galaxy going to hell would have been never getting to see you again.
Well, here I am. Exactly where I want to be. I love you, Garrus Vakarian.
Well, the vids Joker gave me, well, they never got this far. There was the part about sleeping together, but this is... I don't know.
Заткнись. Просто заткнись.
Who needs a vid when you've got me?
Я сейчас как кошак с валерьянкой. Просто кошак с валерьянкой.
Not saying you don't know how to handle a gun, just saying some of us know how to make it dance.
Тут у нас будет вариант. Либо выиграть, либо нет.
People in the galaxy who've seen me in action, Garrus. They seemed impressed.
Yeah, but I've actually seen you dance, Shepard. No gun.
All right, Vicarian, you're going down.
Мы.
And don't worry, I loaded it with practice slugs for when you miss.
А, в смысле?
Let you build up your confidence.
Я вообще-то собираюсь промахнуться, чтобы поддержать его самолёта. Nobody alive can do this, not even
Commander Shepard. Give me a tough one. I said a tough one.
Step aside.
Промахнуться.
I'm Garrus Vicarian, and this is now my favorite spot on the Citadel.
It's windy up here.
There, there. It's okay.
Я специально.
Other things you're good at.
Я специально промахнулась, чтобы тебе не было так обидно, Гарас. Вот и все. О, господи. Ах, романтик. Начать или восстановить романтические отношения? Все, я просто... Это отличное завершение сегодняшней серии. Я просто безумно счастлива, что наконец-то смогла провернуть наш романтический интерес, который, зараза, длился со второй части. И вот он наконец-то подтвердился. И все в порядке у нас. В общем, на этом пока что все. В следующей серии мы с вами полетим. Ох, не знаю куда. Но по какому-нибудь из заданий наверняка точно. Всем большое спасибо за просмотр. Надеюсь, что серия вам понравилась. Всем пока-пока-пока, ребят.